Did you guys just see the arm thingy I bought off of Amazon? Oh, I am just loving it. It goes every which way, and it's hard to get your phone out. This thing. That thing right there. Oh, I just love it. Go get one too. Oh, shoot. I'll find the link and post it on Instagram and Facebook. See, it's so easy to turn and tilt and go upside down. Anyway, I'm just here to tell you, I just peeled this one out. Isn't that beautiful? Is that not gorgeous? Yeah, I know I got it around the edges. Isn't that gorgeous? Yep, you too can have that one. I think I raised my price too. did I raise my price on these or the other ones? No, the other ones I raised my price to $20. These. Because it takes a lot of time. And I also wanted to show you my new goodies. I got silver in for those who wanted silver. And yep, I got more copper in. Copper. Gold in for those who wanted gold. Oh, they're on the bed. But anyway. Anyway, you know what I mean. These little cutie pies. Yeah. I think I wrote it down. I think I said 15 for these. Postage plus what? 8, 19, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I make $4. After you pay PayPal fees and postage only. But isn't that one beautiful? See, it just takes time. Because remember, this is the extra part of whatever's left. Like this over here. Oh, am I over there? Yeah, I'm over there. Okay. See these? When I mix something, I use mostly UV resin because I mostly make small stuff. Pop it under the light, and then stuff comes out. Just like that. I hope you can see that. And then you just throw that away, and your cup is clean for the next use. Yay! So let me get the rotary on this one. So you just, I'm not going to turn it on because I don't want those ashes in my thing I'm about to make. I think I owe you guys three silver pair left. So I'm just going to do one, you know, because my mask and goggles haven't come yet. Wow, that is just so beautiful. Oh, I just love doing these. I didn't know it was going to come out so beautiful. Yeah, so let me hurry up and write down that I said $15. No, I didn't say $15. Well, for the people that are ordering, you know, like three or more, $6 a piece. But if you're just ordering one, yeah, $15. So now I have like three, four people that want like 10 of these made. It's just pretty. And don't go, let's not get it twisted. This is resin. It's not real crystals. Okay, I'm not going to try to trick anybody or nothing because you know how much I love my crystals, okay? So, anywho, I'm going to sit here and zip that off real quick. The sharp, pokey edges. I'm going to get started on this and then put it under, and then I got to go back in the bedroom, finish Amber's Eye of Africa. Put some backings on these later. These would be a nice little thank you gift. I'm thinking about putting a jump ring. So this will be a dangle. I don't know. See what I did with all that extra resin? Make more jewelry. Let's put that away. And there you go. So, Let's go and have a great day. Put that back in the clean pile. I know, I hate that I wasted that. Oh, thank God for baby wipes. Yep, baby wipes clean this right up. No, I don't buy expensive anything. Why? All the same ingredients. And there we go. See? Comes right up. No, I'm not going to get rid of that. You know, I'm going to put that in a plastic baggie. You know I am. So I can continue to use it some more. Come on now. Y'all know me well enough by now. Anyway, let me get off of here. I forget a lot of you people don't like watching long videos. Stick it over here and keep on reusing it. Okay, guys. Love you. Have a good day.